It's your table. Come on, ladies. Come on, come on. Let's go, let's go.
Let me guess. Pancakes out of baby mushroom.
Who's dying? Come on, pick it up. Pick it up.
Phil, Big Papa, please. I need 15.
I love when you call me Big Papa.
Hi, darling. Where are you?
Yeah, you just paged my husband, right?
Oh, my God.
Mitch? Who are you? What's your name?
I'm so sorry.
No. Too late to deny it now. Your name?
I'm Darcel. I'm very sorry.
She paged you.
Who?
Number 33, Darcel. I guess you're late, huh?
But I am not a doormat! I'm your wife! I'm your wife! And you cannot do this to me! You cannot do this to me anymore!
What? I can't hit you.
No, you can't.
Me too.
Hotels too.
Yeah, more potato.
I'm gonna bounce on the bed.
Okay, Tux, be careful. Hello.
Hey there.
Hey. Not too high.
What?
No, I'm talking to Gracie. We're just watching some TV. Get ready to hit the sack.
What about what we talked about?
No. Okay, no shelters. Jen, I said tomorrow, okay?
Not exactly the Biltmore, is it? It's the information age, sweetheart. You leave a trail everywhere, especially when your best friend rents your room with her credit card.
Yeah, well, I had to do that since someone froze all my accounts, right?
We need to talk.
No, we don't.
What is that? Who's banging on the door?
I don't know. Be okay, baby.
Help the boss!
Why'd you come to me?
Well, I tried to think of the last time that I felt safe. And I saw your face.
Anybody here like hot fudge sundaes?
Yeah.
The FBI.
Can I see?
Doesn't make any difference.
Sure it does. You don't have to go. You're not coming back tonight.
You know that it is not safe for you if I stay here.
You don't have to go. You're not coming back tonight.
You know that...
Hey, Jupiter, girl out there, they say she's your daughter. She insists on seeing you.
What year were you born?
You are my father, Jupiter. I wrote you like 20 times, but even when Mom died, you didn't answer.
Okay, what do you want? Money?
Lucky I like you. That was the most preposterous trip I've ever taken.
No!
Okay, Toots, let's talk. First thing, Aaron is over.
I like Jared.
And you are not the Queen of England anymore. Okay?
Is everything okay here?
Yeah, thanks.
Hey there, little cutie. What's your name?
I don't know.
Hey there, little cutie. What's your name?
I don't know.
Hey, Millie. 14 needs menu.
Try to have fun.
Hey, how long?
Well, the custody hearing's in the next month, so that's my deadline.
Deadline for what?
So have her meet me 5:45, top floor of the Vesuvios.
Today? Well, that's awful short notice. I don't know.
I thought Jupiter was almighty, powerful, king of the gods. Oh, yeah. One more thing. At some point, not right now, because it'd be phony, I need you to acknowledge that I'm your kid.
Found it, Mitch.